we could go to downtown. Like, we just go downtown right now. We could go to back towards my side of town and just, damn, this is, where the fuck am I then? This is how quickly this shit changes.
Oh shit, I'm by the DIA. Oh, cool.
What's the DIA?
The Detroit Institute of Arts. It's...
No wonder we saw hipsters.
It is...
College for Creative Studies right there to your left. Walter and Josephine Ford campus.
But the DIA is good. Like, honestly, they have some really good stuff. It's, they've got... It's like a very baby mess. It really is.
We had our office Christmas party there once, which I don't know how much money is going, but...
What is that museum? That's the DIA?
Yeah, that's the DIA. It's huge.
What was the song we were scooting to?
Fuck, dude, I forget.
God,
that was pretty scootastic, man.
Yeah.
Oh, we can go down Woodward.
Let's go down Woodward.
Damn, those are some spiffy seats.
This place right here, for the love of sugar, I had the best cheesecake in my entire life right there. And I'm, like, including all of the New York cheesecake that I've had. It's so good.
Did you spend time in New York City?
Multiple times in New York City.
How do you feel about the slices there?
It's got nothing on fucking Lou Malnati's Chicago.
In Chicago.
Yeah.
Deep dish?
Yeah, man. We have a Giordano's here.
Dude,
in downtown Detroit.
Look, I don't think deep dish qualifies as a slice, but I will say, how could you hate deep dish? It's basically lasagna with crust. Like, that sounds amazing.
The best, I'm going to tell you right now, Lou Malnati's is still the greatest pizza in the universe. But Detroit-style pizza over here at Buddy's that we may or may not order from,
what makes it Detroit
very
style?
Very good.
Yeah.
Deep dish square sauce on top.
With
and
what
it's usually
sauce?
Like
what sauce?
Sauce on top, as opposed to Chicago, which is sauce on bottom, like cheese on top.
Okay.
So sauce on top, and it's Sicilian sauce because of all the eye ties we have here. This is the new arena right here, where the Red Wings and the Pistons play, and it's a fucking mall.
Like, there's a mall in there.
All these like shops and high end restaurants and shit. Mm-hmm. Like, it just goes all the way to fucking around.
Yeah. Oh, dude, that's a lot of pre-game business.
Right. Yeah, they have like outdoor like bar shit.
Yeah,
Oh, is there a Google headquarters there?
Yeah. And there's a Google. Yeah, Google. We're like, we've been trying and slowly getting Google. Google has an office downtown, and they have a big office kind of near the airport. Brought like 3,000 jobs or something, which is better than zero, so we like them. Yeah, the scooters are bad.
Aren't they, do people hate them here?
Yes, and I love them. I park deliberately away every time I go downtown or so I can ride. Also, that's where the Tigers play. This is like the fun, just kind of little drive-by and look area. Like, there's, you
like
know.
Like a sports district. Or...
Yeah, this is like the entertainment. That's the Fox Theater, if you've ever heard of that famous theater, yeah.
Nice. I went
home. Oh, Burbos.
Yeah.
Dude, Tiger Stadium looks sick.
Comerica's actually really cool. They have a carousel and shit in there. Like, it's pretty neat.
Dude, this is way better than LA, Chris.
Because you can drive in it.
Well, you can drive in it.
And there actually is like an area where you go to. Like,
there's some green space. There's like, it's much more centralized.
They got the bags too.
You have a good mix of like modern and historic, and there's development going on.
Right there. See Caesars?
Yeah.
That's Canada. That other building right there across, that's Canada.
What? Is the smokestack Canada?
No, the smokestack's still on this side. It's
hard. Kind of cool.
Not even doing anything.
called me rookie. I don't know if we said rookie mistake.
I remember my first time in Greektown.
Yeah, exactly.
And these GM buildings are insane.
That's Blue Cross.
They're in there. It's all GM's building. Deloitte's in there. I mean, several law firms are in there. It's not like all literally GM, but GM owns it. It's the General Motors Renaissance Center.
Look at that display of patriotism.
Apparently we're about to come up on a bunch of places.
Oh, yeah. May I have your
attention, please? Hey, my, welcome to Detroit.
Please. Woo! Will the real Slim Shady
please stand up? Oh, yeah, it's easy. I repeat. Nothing yet. This is the nice part of the map.
Yeah, it looks pretty nice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, boys. Let's get there. Let's get there real soon.
Oh, there's another Starbucks.
Yeah, really. And a Wings Top.
Yes. Dennis gave it to me.